We have arrived in Killarney, and that looks like a cathedral.
Is that the Killarney Royal?
So my brother, who's head of navigation, he's trying to get us to the hotel, but he's really clueless about what we're doing.
That's a train station, right?
Yeah, he's lost. It's supposed to be a 5-minute walk, but I'm guessing it'll take us 3 hours to get there.
Well, that way.
You go slow, you go.
Looks like a quaint little town. Grandpa Charlie's Old Sweet Shop. Nice.
You must love your job.
Every day.
Where's Stacy?
No, I love it. It's great. It's great. It's so good. Love it. Oh, amazing chocolate.
Okay. That's so nice funny. Right here. You have picture
edges. They're like kids in a candy store. Oh, you are kids in a candy store.
You might be allowed one.
Okay, right.
I can't
even eat.
Tongue blue? No. I thought it was gonna be.
This is a sucky one, so you don't bite this one.
Don't bite it.
Okay. Picture.
Ready? How's that taste?
Ow.
A little sour?
That's so funny.
Oh my god, Jim. It's delicious, but
lovely. Make sure the boots are here. No, it's not called blue. She's something wrong.
All right, let's do the video.
Thank you.
This is a old sweet shop. Handmade chocolates. Wow. Oh, baby. Oh, baby again. Wow. I found another church, St. Mary's Church of Ireland, in Killarney.
And you also read in the interior of Westminster Abbey.
Okay, we're at Ross Castle in Killarney. There it is. We're going to take a guided tour, which I believe is close to an hour. I don't think you're allowed to film or take photographs, but as usual, I will not obey the rules and try to take some, but we'll see if I'm successful. Now, I'm pretty sure part of this castle is restored. Across the way here, I believe is an island. Very pretty. It's very windy here, as you can hear. Looks like the ducks like it here. Yeah, it's a little cold here. Now that looks like fun, a little kayaking. Well, since there are no taxis here, we're going to take the horse and buggy back to Killarney. I believe they call this Jaunting, and it's about 2.6 kilometers, or about a mile and a half back. So it should be a nice leisurely ride.
Making a Yui.
How are you doing, guys?
We're doing
good.
Well.
Good.
Enjoying the holidays?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Look how cute.
We're all right here, we won't run over you at all.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Can you turn up the heat?
Where are you from, guys?
Los Angeles.
Jersey.
And? Where do you say you're from?
That's it. Another puppy.
Covering two continents.
It's a one-way ticket.
First time in Ireland, guys?
Yes.
So far, so good.
So far, so good. The weather's been pretty good.
Yeah, the weather's going down fairly good.
Yeah.
For once, we can't say that for
No.
Whoa. They're a little impatient back there. This is Killarney National Park.
Here. See the white spots? They have a white tail then as well. They were introduced there in Ireland around the 1860s.
Oh, wow.
Right, right.
This is a lost castle.
Oh, I guess we're not going back to the hotel. Yes, thank you very much.
So this is our last morning in Killarney, and this is my favorite place to stay so far in Ireland. It's a very quaint village. There are things to see. For example, you go to Ross Castle. You can take some boat rides. You can take the horse and buggy ride known as a jaunting ride. It's also very close to the Ring of Kerry, which is highly recommended, which we did yesterday. So there's a lot of great things here. And what I really think of Killarney, I love it. I love it.
Say you love me. kisses. Your soft, tender breath is everywhere. Daylight passing through the curtains of the passing by time is your smile. The sound of far in time, your laugh. Come to me, my Nancy. Linger for just a little while. Since you left these shores, I have no peace or joy.
Here's a good Irish rudder song this time for you, a song called Gold Black Glimmer.